That's where we're going hunt. Go kill sheep. There's a lake back there. Probably some sheep back there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's what this is all about, huh?
Killing.
All right. And how's that cloud going to help us there, I wonder?
Yeah. It'll keep it cool anyway.
That's
possibly
good.
Rain on us. Keep us damp.
Okay. So this is Redneck Adventure, issue number 10. And we're on the way to the top of that mountain. We're going to go kill some sheep. That's Mountain X, in case you were wondering.
Hey, like sheep hunting.
Yep.
So, sheep hunting. It's not for the faint of heart. Steep. And we are just beginning. Been hiking for about, 4 hours maybe. And I'm a little tired. There's bugs everywhere. We've been breathing them in. It's best if you chew them up before you swallow them. They go down a little bit easier. But we're, it's awesome. Sheep hunting's awesome.
Josh's favorite phrase when it sucks. Awesome.
Blueberries. Wild mountain blueberries. And they're very refreshing. When you're tired, thirsty, hungry. Mm-hmm. You're good.
It hurts. I'll be honest. My first Dall sheep hunt, I thought it would be a lot more fun before I got to the top. I'm not high on exhilaration and the thrill of the hunt just yet. I feel like an old man. But I'll enjoy it more when we get to the top. And there's some big white curly rams on the other side. Am I fantasizing too much?
No.
Am I saying too much?
No,
am I talking too much?
I think you're good, man.
Okay, I'm good.
All right.